Dear Mr. Garland, I am writing this to you, and I hope that you will read it so you'll know. Your SCOTUS nomination shouldn't face repudiation by obstructionists just putting on a show. I think they're acting like spoiled toddlers, and I thought I'd write and tell you so. They should confirm you, but they don't want to do it. The GOP says, screw it. They should confirm you and stop this convolution of their precious constitution. Not long ago, to praise you, they couldn't say enough. And they look like schmucks now, 'cause Obama called their bluff. The people's will ought to count is their objection, like we didn't have an election. They ought to meet with you. Yes, it's true, and the voters think so too. The way that they ignore you makes my poor heart throb. And Mitch McConnell ought to do his flippin' job, 'cause he knows he should confirm you.
Ah, gee, Mr. Garland. I know some people think you're not liberal enough, but when I read your dissent in American Corn Growers v. EPA, I could tell you really cared. And when I found out that you'd been a high school debater just like me, and you were Jewish, well, my heart had to rule in your favor. Honest, Mr. Garland, you'd be my favorite justice. Well, next to Ruth Bader Ginsburg, and there's also Sotomayor and Kagan and Breyer. Well, anyway, you're lots better than Roberts, Alito, Kennedy, and the one who never says anything. Oh, yeah, Clarence Thomas.
So let him try to block you with this blockheaded scheme. As far as I'm concerned, you'll always be supreme. You know they should confirm.